second place goes to Denmark. And the first place goes to Sweden. Category B, first place, Sweden. Once again, we congratulate all our teams.